In other news this morning, the Council on American Islamic Relations is calling for more serious charges to be filed in an alleged arson attempt at the East Grand Forks Islamic Center earlier this month. Right now, the suspect, Suzette Gay Thompson of Thief River Falls, faces two counts of first-degree arson. Muslim leaders are calling for the Department of Justice to charge Thompson with a federal hate crime.